You know, this is one of the most anticipated matches that I have seen, and probably a good reason most of you are here. Texas Tech has done.
thing, and I'm going to throw this out here publicly right now. I wouldn't be surprised if we have a similar 10-head match between these two guys in the very near future. Say, December in Las Vegas, 10-head. These two guys going down the wire, back to back to back, just like this match was. Remember where you heard it first.